I mean, she's acting like a lion or a tiger. She's getting her prey, moving it down to the floor, and then eating it.
Are you a lion or a tiger? Which one are you? You're not just a little sweet baby cat?
No. This is her obsession. Poor Teddy. Isn't it bad enough that Teddy lost his clothes that he's been wearing for at least 10 years? Now he's got to suffer through this. Look how innocent she is. Oh dear. Now Teddy just gets left like that. It's so sad. Glad I got that on video.